Y'all might have heard about the three little pigs. You know, my brothers and sisters, when they got ready to prepare for themselves a house, a refuge from the cold and the wiles of the outside, when they got ready to prepare for themselves a place of refuge, one pig built his house out of straw. It was quick and easy, but it was made out of straw. Another pig built his house out of sticks, and it wasn't quite as short as the straw house, but that was quicker than the last pig, because the last pig built his house made out of brick. And you know what brick is? It's a man-made rock. I'm gonna give me a witness in the house. And everything was fine for a little while, but by and by a wolf came. Somebody's a witness in the house that in your life some wolves will come. Can I get a witness in here? The wolf came to the first pig's house. He knocked on the door, because the devil will always try to be a gentleman. He knocked on the door and said, "Little pig, let me come in." And the little pig said, "Not by the hair on my chinny chin chin. I know I got some witnesses in the house." He said, "If you don't let me in, I'm gonna huff and puff and blow your house down." And don't you know, he ran back, took in a big breath, and blew the little pig's house down. It was sausage and bacon for dinner that night. Yeah, children, he went to the next pig's house that was made out of sticks. He knocked on the door. "Little pig, let me come in. Not by the hair on my chinny chin chin. If you don't let me in, I'll huff and puff and blow your house down." And you know the story. He took a great big breath and let it go, and that house made of sticks came tumbling down. It was pork chops and ham for dinner that night. Y'all don't hear me. But finally, he got to the last pig's house. He took them a little while to build it, but it was strong and secure. He didn't take no shortcuts using straw sticks, but he put one brick upon the other to build his house. And that's what you've got to do. Take one situation on top of another and build your faith. Y'all don't hear me. When the wolf came and knocked on the door and said, "Little pig, let me in," the little pig said, Michael Broadnax version, "The devil is a liar. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus." And the Bible said, just like before, he took a great big breath and let it go. But this time, the house didn't go nowhere. I heard Jesus say, "If you hear my words, apply it to your life, you'll be like the little pig that built his house on a solid foundation. And when the storms of life come, when the wolf knocks on your door, you can tell the wolf, 'Get behind me, Satan. I'm gonna serve the Lord. I'm going to my seat.' But while you wait on the promise of God, trouble and trial might come storming down on you. While you wait, obstacles and hills and mountains might stand in your way. While you wait, you might lose your faith, become discouraged. But God told me to tell you, if you hang on in there and hold your hope, press towards the mark. When the rope you're hanging on seems to begin to break, reach beyond the break and hold on. And God will bring you through. Anybody here know that the Lord will bring you through if you trust and never doubt? He'll surely bring you out. Yeah.